Wrong portal. So we're going to Tyr's temple in Midgard. As you see, we're gonna go to the closest gate, which is here. And Tyr's temple, we're gonna go see Freya over there, and we're gonna start Ragnarok. But we're gonna wait.
Beginning of the end.
The end for Odin. And after that, a new beginning for the rest.
Atreus.
I know. I'm just looking forward to seeing all the realms finally standing up to him. The hopes and wars and hell itself.
You are so certain they will unite.
They have to. After everything they've been through. They have to. Don't they?
Where is the portal? It's there.
Anything in Midgard you want to do?
Hey, Haxa.
You know,
Freya and the others are still making preparations for the attack, so there's time.
Time to leave some hair.
One 60, 190, and the luck. There's no like power. Like there's no runic, strength, runic, and luck. Right, so this.
Want to talk for a spell? You need it? I got it. And the little one? Let me get my fortune hammer.
Not armor. Let's just.
Let me get my forging hammer.
No.
What's the tiny feller need? Oh, I can use this.
Wait.
Oh, heading off already? Got time to chat?
Wait, armor.
Let me get my forging hammer.
Hunter's brand, I need two of them. Resources. This is my new thing. I need Hunter's brand. Oh, it's not gonna be there? Can you make a hunter's brand?
I will hope he doesn't outgrow these.
I'm about to go in there. I'm like.
That's part of Tyr's statue.
Let's go beat the Ragnarok.
Brother, about the oracles of your land, would you say they manipulated events? Did they have an agenda?
I do not doubt they held their own interests first. But in my experience, they could be easily fooled by their own prophecies.
Hold on. What's this way?
Let us find out.
Look, the oarsmen.
Ah, yes. The warriors who sailed their langskips across the realm in search of new lands to conquer.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I've seen this before.
You have?
Yeah, I snuck out with Sindri. He crawled under that giant arm to get to the...
Iron Peace, not a Golden War.
Iron Peace? Doesn't one cancel out the other?
No. It means it is better to live modestly and abide by strict rules of conduct, rather than letting greed be the cause of conflict.
Well said, brother.
I want to get to that, but I can't really. Oh, I can't.
Hey, Mimir, there's another insignia. You think this place belonged to Sigrun's kingdom?
Appears so.
Bro, you should have said that earlier, bro.
Behind you!
Behind you! Let go! Hey, Mimir, when you said Sigrun, did you mean the old Valkyrie queen?
She was once a mortal princess of this realm.
Valka! Think there's another way around? I think I saw a staircase on the other side.
I wanna go to Ragnarok and do that. I need to do this. I just want to.
Go!
Hey, Lummy.
You know, Bluff, Sigrun told me her kingdom housed a great treasury filled with the spoils of her family's conquests. Perhaps this outpost holds some of that treasure.
Did she say where?
No, just that they kept it hidden. Perhaps those runes over there can shed some light.
Please don't be a key item.
What's that? Looks like a key.
Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
No lock. It's broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner.
Alright, I'm gonna start here, then. Let's start from here. This one's so fast. How do I do it? I'm gonna wait for that one to come back, cause like it'll be harder. All right now. What? How am I missing? Nah, that's actually crazy. Missing my shot, bro.
Oh,
How am I missing? Not this game. This game. Let's start with this one. Ow. Honestly, it's annoying. Boy, it comes back instantly. Man, this is actually annoying. I finally did. Yo, Napa. 204. Challenge for another day. Let's go to Ragnarok now.
Is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
Okay. Ready when you are. All the armies are probably gathered in their home realms. For when we blow Gjallarhorn. Guess I was kind of hoping to see some of them here.
When all the realm towers open at once, we'll see plenty, lad. Odin won't believe what's coming for him.
No. Odin had lifetimes to prepare for this. Whatever Groa's deception, he heard the truth as Tyr. Do not underestimate him.
Rousing speech, brother. Very inspirational.
Wow. Valkyries look different.
Welcome back. Hildesfini informed me of your success. We've been planning accordingly.
Well, what would Ragnarok be without Ragnarok?
Who else agreed to join us? I see the Valkyries.
Better than that. They are reborn. Corporeal and uncorrupted, thanks to no small amount of Vanir magic. They're shield maidens now.
Nice.
And your brother?
He came through. The elves called a truce to unite against Asgard. That gives us an advantage by air, and with Hel's army for a vanguard.
What about Sindri? Will the dwarves fight?
We haven't heard from him, but there's time yet. And I think we have what we need to clear a path for the Ragnarok beast.
Well, when you say it like that, why worry at all? Sigrun, it's good to see you so alive.
Oh, yes. I wasn't myself when last we met. I'm glad you're safe. My queen, the Shield Maidens will be divided among the forces breaching from Alfheim, Helheim, and here in Midgard. We stand ready. Kratos, Atreus, Ymir, please excuse me.
Oh. Good night, then.
Ah, Freya, we're sleeping.
Have you determined our path out of Asgard?
If the towers are the way in, we count on them being the way out.
And if they are not?
Then we all know what we signed up for. Our plan is only missing one thing. A leader.
That honor is yours. You have a righteous claim. and the respect of your troops. And you have faced this enemy before.
I held his invading army to a stalemate. This is our invasion, a siege on his terrain. I want our most experienced wartime general in the field. I don't care about the honors, I don't care about the prophecies and champions. I just need us to win.
Freya.
I know what I'm asking. Just sleep on it. Here we are. Kratos, your tent is to the right, and Atreus, yours is to the left.
Mine?
A young warrior needs his own space, don't you think?
I do. Wow. Thanks.
Sleep on what we spoke of. Let me know in the morning what you decide.
The realms at war started. We take that.
Hildy, come join us. Have a seat.
I miss anything?
I was just telling him about the time I asked you to play damsel in distress. Okay, then...
then, when she had them distracted, I jumped in, heroically. And together, we took them all down. There must have been 100.
Adam, maybe more.
Spare us.
Excuse me. May I have a moment with Mimir? I don't know what tomorrow brings, but if tonight is our last night, I'd like to spend it feeling something besides hate. Will you tell me one last silly story?
There's nothing I'd like more. Except perhaps a dance. Though I may have lost a step. Due respect, love. I don't tell silly stories.
You only tell silly stories.
I can never argue with you.
Oh, if we're gonna go to sleep then, isn't there one last, like, Fae, like, moment? Like, Fae memory? Is there gonna be a Fae memory? Because, like, I really think so. And I really want. I'm not sure. I know I've played the game once and finished it. But I don't remember a Fae moment. I want one. Like, I wanna see Fae talk to him again. Spider senses. I mean, it is a big tent.
Sleep. Promise you'll finish it tomorrow?
Of course. Now, close your eyes. There was an old man who chopped wood for his village. Every evening he bore the logs on his back and delivered them to his people. But the logs were heavy, and he grew weaker as time went. And one day, he threw down the logs as he could no longer bear their weight. And he called for death to come to him. And when death arrived,
kind of shows that he's awake. A bit. So weird looking at him asleep.
She wanted to protect people.
She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home.
There is a last thing on.
Does my request upset you? A natural part of life, my love. I wish only to be prepared for when my time comes.
Looking at that, look, you see it's like glowing. Like, it kind of looks like magic.
Mortals must do such things. I am glad to have you prepare with me. You are quiet.
I have nothing to say.
Well, say something. I enjoy hearing your voice.
A funeral pyre. I would have chosen different.
Oh? You would have me trapped in the ground for eternity.
I would have you close to me.
How touching. My rotting corpse would bring you such comfort. You once tried to take charge of your ending, did you not?
That was different.
Circumstance, yes. But not on purpose.
distant future, there is much time ahead of us.
I wish to better a future that will exist without me, whenever that day comes. For you, and for our son. We will always walk together, Kratos. You will always be a part of me. I will always be a part of you.
When you are gone, that part of me dies as well. Faye, you feel your absence?
No. Culmination of love is grief. And yet we love, despite the inevitable. We open our hearts to it. When the pyre is spent, and you have gathered my ashes, spread them from the highest peak in all the realms. You will do this for me. Is to have loved fully. Open your heart to the world as you have opened it to me, and you will find every reason to keep living in it.
Luna, you know you can.
He's filming a video.
I'll meet you outside, Father. Sir.
I'll call you when he
you one more time, my queen.
Me too. But not as your queen. As sisters. Are you ready?
Yes. I will be your general.
It will be an honor to fight alongside you, General.
Aye, brother. I'll be right by your side. So, what are your orders?
To the temple.
Is it just me, or in this last war, he was a general and needed Ares for his health and then became the god of war by killing
him? Hey, General Kratos! I got something you're gonna want before you go to war!
Oh.
Let me get my forging hammer. And the little one? Accessorizing is so important. My word. You look so good. Oh, looking great. Oh, yes, really brings your whole look together. Know what you want? Good luck out there, General. I believe in you.
It's time for war.
General.
Sir?
General?
General?
Sir.
Hey, bud. General. Prophecy did not lead us here, nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin earns too, and that's where I'll be. A big, fat smile on my face.
For Brock.
Thank you.
It's time to win this war. Attack!
Ready yourselves.
After Niflheim next.
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
We gotta stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start. Wait.
Ingrid, we don't have time.
I know.
Ingrid!
Ingrid!
Well, we got work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. The war machines.
Freya's my companion now.
This way!
Push forward!
From behind! Incoming!
Keep moving!
Attack!
There's still time. We have to go.
Yes. Fenrir.
Hey, Gravona. I knew you'd show up.
Captain Leader. Incoming.
What's our next plan, brother?
We have no other plan. Our focus remains on the war machines.
We should head for the flaw behind the Asgard Tower. Without Ragnarok, it's our only chance to break through the wall.
Finther's flaw! You said only Sartan knew how to use it.
Let's pray I was wrong.
Behind you, incoming!
Why is it not working?
It's coming behind you, brother!
Let me.
On your guard, Kratos!
Behind you, brother!
Enemies on the left! Right side, incoming!
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
The war machines. We used them to breach the flaw and strike the city.
Sounds
with our
desperate.
Allies. Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm-destroying fire giant, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
I would think so.
Then we must hurry.
Incoming behind you, brother!
Up here!
Jormungandr!
A welcome sight! But he didn't follow us from Midgard! Curious! He'll keep Thor busy at least!
Oh wait, that's a giant sneak from not Jormungandr. He didn't come from Midgard. That means it's actually the snake that we freed in it's actually the giant that was a snake. Oh, turn into a snake. Attack.
Keep moving!
Rock!
Polystar is already dead!
We're getting nowhere! The Einherjar return from Valhalla as quickly as we kill them!
There goes the Alfheim reinforcements!
We are running out of armies.
Looks like the giant giants made it after all.
The snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this Svartalfheim Tower.
What's the plan? How are we gonna reach the wall without Ragnarok?
The war machines.
Oh, so we're pretty desperate, huh?
Ready that shield.
Yo, look at me, I'm literally raging. Look, I look so mad while I'm fighting. Look at this.
Behind you! Look out!
Careful, brother. You're covered in Lycron.
Behind you! Check! Incoming! Damn it! Ragnarok is supposed to be here! Why isn't he here? There! That pillar he's standing on looks weak!
Yes, finally!
Hey, brother! No! That's after he falls them through the realm gate! He'll be fine! We got more important things to worry about! Even if we can breach the wall!
Perhaps it is better this way.
Better for who?
Get out.
The dwarves are here! Way to go, Sindri! It's just Sindri!
I know, I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this! Save it! Odin's forcing to build those war machines! And I'm here to tear them down!
Before you break them, we must turn them on the floor.
Fine! Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants!
He's gonna destroy all the war machines with that.
You don't get to use us anymore. less what you wanted.
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything. What are you doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. Open your heart to their suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today's. Today. We will be better.
It's time to kill it, though.
What can we do?
Let's kill them all. I'm gonna kill them all.
See the size of chat. It? I think we're gonna win.
I mean, if they don't kill us first.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we.
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
I mean, that's true.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three. Get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see it done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Falky!
No! No! Protect him! I will help those that are trapped and meet you at the wall. Go! Go, Atreus!
Sindri, be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful. I'm here to fight.
Can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
Thank you.
at the bear now, huh?
I don't care what you want. This changes nothing.
Oh, cutscene. Alright, let's see.
You really had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin. Sindri, don't! She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjöldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us. Knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here? What?
He'll sacrifice anyone at a problem with one of him. The Midgardians. Your friend, our family, any of us. I had hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
Thrud. I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand?
But our family.
Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him.
You don't owe him your death.
No shit.
Dad will never let them get their grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Shouldn't we be fighting, killing some Enriar? Okay.
the girl?
Hi, Gerd Thorsdottir.
Thorsdottir?
My friend.
Another in her yard. To the left.
Rude! You fight well.
My dad taught me.
That much is clear.
Yeah, well, hey, sorry, he's not.
I know.
Come on, Loki, try to keep up.
Kill them all.
Be careful! Behind you! Watch out!
Hey, how do you are? Left leg!
Hey! Be hit hard!
Do not worry about me.
You want some of this?
What's going on? I thought Ragnarok was supposed to help us.
The creature is not whole. What remains is incomplete. It cannot fulfill its purpose.
Look out!
The Great Lodge. That's where we gotta go.
Yeah.
Hey, Manolis?
That may not be our biggest problem right now.
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Stay away from her!
Dad, wait!
I am done with you and your son! No more fucking games! And this time, I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this. We do! It's what we are! That it? I will take it! Can you?
Alright, not now.
Won't be enough!
Okay.
Thor, the lad needs to pick your team. Through them and stop them.
The Hawking's over. Fight and die.
You're what the old father made you. You can choose to.
You all.
daughter. My son calls her friend.
If you try to hurt her...
I would not.
Don't you know what I've done?
Yes!
But what will you do now?
We don't change. Destroy us!
No more. No more. For the sake of our children, we must be better.
Isn't he dead? Are you talking?
Who told you to do that? You don't talk. You don't think. I think you kill. It's a simple fucking concept.
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken?
I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill.
I did not want this.
No!
Dude, this was all their fault.
They've done this to us, to our family.
Like I gotta do everything around here.
Your own son? Your granddaughter? Why?
It's gonna be fine. I say, the door. That one's on you. You turned him against me. You turned them all against me.
Spear versus spear, boy.
Was this everything you hoped for?
Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I've spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore!
And that's my friend. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you, you know.
You've never loved anyone!
We don't talk about it.
Time to fight, no? I'm going to fight him as Atreus.
Father?
Oh, the mask. The mask.
Freya?
The mask. The mask. Don't do it.
You did it, Loki. No. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Roa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on the mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation.
Wait, not now.
Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
I'm gonna end the video here.